I just received my antenna today. Just take a look and see what it takes to put it together. My assistant's here. See how it goes. Order the antenna pole. As well as the 2605 Ultra. Let's see what I've got to do to get this going. Attach the motor rotor to the main unit using 4 M12s. The two prongs here. Now we're on to step D. Screw the U frequency vibrators on the square pipe using the butterfly screws. One of these ends, notice that this end is black on top. So we start at the black topped end as this cover on.
Short cable to the control box, to the antenna, and then the control box
to an outlet.
What this will demonstrate is, does the rotor indeed work? So what you're trying to do is test by pressing this red button here and seeing that the rotor turns. You're demonstrating power the control box through the cable to that room. So obviously that's what we need to demonstrate.
I ended up installing this on a horizontal beam in the attic. Couldn't quite figure out how to get the vertical going and not interfere with the rotation of the antenna. Zoom in, you can see it, all assembled, ready to go, and ready to rotate.
Our goal of this project was to improve the reception for our local NBC affiliate, as well as the Fox channel, sometimes fade in and out. So you can see here, this is the NBC high definition on my high definition TV. And I'd show you Fox, but it's going to just show you the exact same thing. It's coming in clear, and mission accomplished.